He pulls the attention of the camera teams towards him almost like he used to, Boris Becker at the Fashion Order Fair Gallery Fashion and Shoes in Neuss. A new partnership with the fashion manufacturer Fashion Concept from Mannheim brings him here, thanks to Corona, however, 6 months later than originally expected. Like us and many thousands of others, we have been waiting for half a year. You are wearing a mask, usually I do as well, but then it would be harder to understand me. And we are glad that normal life is slowly beginning again. And this is it, his collection. Designed in Istanbul with focus on a lifestyle look for the, according to the label, dressed gentleman. However, those of you who expect bright colors will be disappointed. Maybe later. This is the collection now. We have a second one planned for the summer. And I'm a colorful person. I have the courage to take risks and I try new things. It doesn't always have to work, but at least I'll try. From now on, Boris Becker will only appear in his clothes, no matter where. Today, however, his size did not make it through German customs in time. If customs had only known whose heart and soul is in the clothes. If I were not totally convinced of launching a Boris Becker collection, I wouldn't be doing it. Like Becker, the Gallery Fashion and Shoes is under special observation, so to speak. The first major specialist event after lockdown and co. in North Rhine-Westphalia. Nothing can be left to chance. A lot of work for the organizing team. We have recorded the entire visitor management, every single visitor, as well as all employees. Every exhibitor has a coded ticket that you can only use to get in and out. At any moment I can see how many people are in the halls and we know exactly how many people are allowed to be in the halls at the same time. And that is calculated separately for each hall. By the way, no other exhibitor was presenting a tie with a breaker. A good sign for Becker's collection. It seems to be trendy and, according to Boris Becker, by no means too expensive.